Yeah. Lamp City. They tell me to slow down, but homie, I'm just living my life and gonna do what you think is right, cause that's stressing me out. They telling me they know what's best, but will I care when there's no one left? They tell me to slow down, but homie, I'm just living my life and gonna do what you think is right, cause that's stressing me out. They telling me they know what's best, but will I care when there's no one left? I think not. When we started off, I was just a kid and a mess up. From first grade on, I was fucking all my tests up. When I got to second grade, shit was all messed up. Of course they got divorced, but still God blessed us. And still I managed to take apart the damage and put it all together like some cheese on a sandwich. Middle school was tough, man, I thought it never end. Now the kids who picked on me, you're like my best friend. So it's weird how your life changed, but it's alright, man. Started smoking weed, so I thought about my life, man. And what it all comes down to in the end is the little things you do and the stupid shit with friends. I'm plotting my revenge at these stupid ass teachers, cause I ball in the game and they sitting on the bleachers. Can you hear me now hollering my raps to your students? Wasn't my choice, man, I really had to. They tell me to slow down, but homie, I'm just living my life and gonna do what you think is right, cause that's stressing me out. They telling me they know what's best, but will I care when there's no one left? They tell me to slow down, but homie, I'm just living my life and gonna do what you think is right, cause that's stressing me out. They telling me they know what's best, but will I care when there's no one left? I think
every single weekend was the same. We would ride around and cruise. Got my first car fucked up from breaking all the rules. We would speed around at night cause we had nothing to lose. Now I've walked around a lot and I felt some more shoes. Spray painted, don't stop believing on all the stop signs. Got my first F and my mom's wouldn't stop crying. Wonder if I took it back, I'd do it any different. Fuck that, cause I'm still here living. I'm still no different. I'm trying to have some fun while you working 9 to 5, cause you trying to have some funs. Why you living on the same shit? Look at me, it's easy to change quick. I was harassed by the asshole jerk-offs, but you're telling your friends you can't take a day from work off? I'm kinda liking where this mic is going. Took for me to almost die to figure where my life is going.
They tell me to slow down, but homie, I'm just living my life and gonna do what you think is right, cause that's messing me out. They telling me they know what's best, but will I care when there's no one left? They tell me to slow down, but homie, I'm just living my life and gonna do what you think is right, cause that's messing me out. They telling me they know what's best, but will I care when there's no one left? I think not.
And what it all comes down to in the end. And what it all comes down to in the end. And what it all comes down to in the end. And what it all comes down to in the end.